and you have offended the Shaolin Temple.
Senior authorities of Kung Fu and Wushu in the whole of China. I'll say they started Chinese Kung Fu over 20 years ago, and to meet a master of Kung Fu of any background is an honour. So now we're going to have a demonstration by the master, by the Sifu master. Of course, this is a great privilege.
So many masters, and today we're going to have a demonstration by one of China's leading Kung Fu experts, one of the most senior authorities in Chinese Kung Fu, and he is going to give a special presentation on my request. I myself am a student of Chinese Kung Fu. I started Chinese Kung Fu over 20 years ago before moving on to other martial arts, including various Japanese martial arts, unarmed and armed, including kendo and so forth. So it's a great privilege for me as a student of Kung Fu to meet the Grand Master and to sample his demonstration.
Could you take some photographs, please? And what is the name of this style? We want to ask him what is the name of this type of Kung Fu. What's the name of this style?
Although I'm not actually dressed for the occasion, we're going to have a short class.
Can use the arm. If you hold his if he get up your
yeah. You remember that the one
you
can
you can
you can you
also can use the arm.
The master's not playing. Yeah. Yeah. He's countering my moves. Okay, yeah, fair enough. Now I'd like to punch me toward this way, but not so fast.
Oh, 慢一点哦, 你给他慢一点,
the first thing is to move out of the way,
yeah?
Not to stay there. That's the first
thing.
And the second thing is to move it away. And then this area is exposed.
Yeah.
And I can attack him from here with my my feet are moving all the time. So from there,
okay.
If the master could stay still, by the way. But this would go very hard. Go down, and with the force of the forearm, along here, he would be going down there, you see. So what we would do is we would come back.
He
gave you gifts.
Master, I would like to thank you for your honorable demonstration. Okay, I'm not to show you what the gift is. It's there. So that was the demonstration, exchange of martial arts. But of course, it is the master who is the senior of us, and I thank him most honorably for that. And in my return visit to China in 6 weeks' time, I would like to spend some more time with the master and to meet some of his students and to continue to share our experiences.